Alrighty folks, SD78H here again, and this morning we're down here at Winton Place, and looks like we have Y126 coming up track one. Crew van just dropped the conductor off. But yeah, he's got 2-2s on there. The 6032's got kind of a special place for me, because way back when I first started railfanning, I used to see that engine every day on 227 up and back through Glendale, back when that used to be the Tri-County unit. That's medium approach medium. Pretty sure it's what that is. I haven't been down here in a while, so the CPL rules kind of left me for the modern conveniences of the Vader signal. But I'm pretty sure that's a medium approach medium. So he'll go in track two at Spring Grove, go up past Kings Run and Chickering Avenue, and then he'll probably go up to the north end of Ivorydale, drop the conductor off, and then they'll run up the extension and start working the yard. Get him knocking down the signal. Here comes the reefer portion. These will go up on 127 to Springdale at the Tropicana plant. And I'm keeping an eye out. I still have yet to see the prototype of the model that I have, the 3012. So maybe by some miracle, that'll be one of the ones on today's train. And there's only one that actually has an orange on the side. The rest are snowballs. That's interesting. It's Seems like it's almost rare to see one with the orange anymore. Yeah, not today. 3276 though. Seen that one before. Quite a few times. Yeah, he's going to Ivorydale. See, he's got the flag on the end there. Instead of an EOT, he's just running all that up to Ivorydale. But that's pretty cool. That's a job I haven't seen in a while, the Y-126. Alrighty, folks, here we go. We got the NS steel train coming south on the third main. And we've also got T-11 sitting there, waiting to go north. He's already got a signal. I can see it at NA Tower. SD70 IAC. That's one of the individual axle control capable locomotives. That's pretty cool. Yeah, there's the DPU. I was able to get a couple shots before I started recording of the whole train going underneath the signal. It was so short. And yeah, there you go. Just got an approach medium up there on the CPL. He'll be moving here momentarily. Back to Sharonville. It's got the 7676. Out. I think we've got an MRL boxcar on the tail end here. Might be one of the ones that's lettered for Norfolk Southern. We'll see. Yep, there you go. Check that out. Oh yeah, look at that. That one's got an EOT and a flag. But yeah, MRL boxcar, now lettered for Norfolk Southern. That's pretty cool. Grand Central.